Cameron Carpenter has been arrested for shooting yesterday in a shooting in downtown Little Rock. He is facing charges of capital murder. Carpenter is accused of killing Aaron Daniels outside of a funeral home near 2nd and Cross. It happened just before the sun went down. Just a few blocks away, protesters were rallying at the state capitol steps. Police say the shooting was not related to any protest events.